Oh, hey guys, it's Rattling. Yeah, I'm really excited because I'm going on vacation tomorrow and all that stuff. I gotta be quiet though because it's currently 9 o'clock at night. And yeah, people are sleeping, so I gotta be quite quiet. So yeah, the place we're going to is called Shell Island. And yeah, it'll take us currently 2 hours to get there. And yeah, I'm just gonna have a little sleep now. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night. Oh, yes, I'm going on vacation today, guys. I'm so excited. Yeah, so anyway, guys, it's about 6 o'clock. Yeah, we're going quite early, so we miss all the traffic. And yeah, so now it's time to record some pictures and the cool views of us going up there. So yeah, now I'm gonna get in the van and we're gonna get ready to go. So yeah, oh gosh, my voice has gone all cringy. I'm just really tired, but I'm excited at the same time. So yeah, I'll see you guys at Shell Island. Bye bye. Oh yes, we're nearly there, woo!
Ow.
Oh, this feels so good, the fresh air, the wind, the sand, woohoo, woohoo! Fine, here, I'm gonna go play in the sand, yay!
Okay guys, it's quite windy out here. So yeah, we were chilling out a bit in Barmouth. So yeah, let's go play in the sand dunes. Oh, look, such a nice day. Oh my god, the ditch! First time I touched sand in a while.
Let's build a castle. Yeah. Building a castle. Oh, it's cold sand.
Yay!
Oh, I ripped my name in it to say this is by Rattling. Oh, come on, my fag broke! I'll go put. Ta-da!
So, yeah, guys, I'm gonna go in there and have my breakfast and chill out a bit, and then we'll be going to Shell Island. Cannonball! Oh! Ow. Okay, guys, I'm taking the train to Shell Island, so where's this train then? Come on. Where's my ride? I paid for this. Oh, there he is, the train! Wait for me! No! I need to go to Shell Island! Wait, what are you doing? No! Come back! I paid you money for this! I'm not walking! It's starting to rain! Oh! Gotta be kidding me! Okay guys, it's Rattling and I'm back. Yeah, after a long and exciting yet exhausting adventure, we are here. We're at Shell Island. So yeah, you can see a bunch of rocks there. I'm gonna go climb on them. Yeah, follow this neat trail. Okay, here I am, the beach. Nice. All right, now let's go on these rocks and I'll explain what we're gonna do here. Okay guys, so my plan is I'm gonna run across all these rocks and I'm gonna get to that big rock over there if you can see it. So, yeah. It's going to be a hard mission, but I think I can do it. Let's do this. Oh, it's rocky. Oh, okay. I'm moving. Look at all this water. I bet there's fish in here. All right, let's carry on moving. I swear to God, if there's a crab, I'm going to scream. Okay, there we go. Whoa! Oh, that was close. I slipped on that weed. Oh, gosh. All right, let's slowly go across here. Okay, I'm just going to sprint across here like this. Okay, we're nearly there now. We're about halfway. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a lobster! Oh, my God. There's a lobster, like, right there. Why is there a basket lying here? That's stupid. Okay, the rock's right there. I can make this. Yes, I'm here. I am up on the rock. Oh, my gosh. That was a long and exciting journey. We just explored this. We went all the way over there. Oh my gosh. It's so slippy. Oh, come on. I got to get all the way back, though. All right, just sprint for it. Go! Oh my God, that was too flipping close, guys. I nearly got caught by the flipping lobster there. The rock's slippy as well. Phew! Thank goodness I made it, though. Jeez. Okay, guys. Now we're in the gaming room, also known as the arcade. So, yeah, what am I gonna go on? Okay, guys, I think I might go on the coin machine first. Yeah, people say you win loads of money on these things, so let's do it. Okay, here I go. Let's put that there. Okay, look. I'm gonna win a fortune. What? Nothing's came out. Okay, let's try again. Nothing even dropped. Okay, last one. I'm gonna win this time, right, guys? Right. Here it goes. That's stupid. I've run out of money. I thought people say that you get loads of money on these things. Oh, they're all liars. Okay, what should I go on now? My friends! What have they done to you all? I need to save them! Okay, how much does it say to put in? Oh, a pound. Alright, this looks like a pound, right, guys? Yeah, that's a pound. It looks big. It's cool. Let's put it in. Okay, come on, let's move. Why won't it work? I put a pound in, right? Why won't it work? That's stupid! I put a pound in this stupid machine. Give it back my money. What's that noise? Why is the alarm going off? The noise scared me. People are running after me. Okay, hide around the corner. I'm sneaky. Okay, maybe the arcade thingy didn't go as planned. But still, I'm just going to head back to camp and do something else. That was too close, guys. I nearly got caught then. There are some angry people out there, I tell you. Okay, guys, I made my decision of what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna go surfing, yes. And, of course, I'm gonna need some trunks. Well, trunks don't really fit me, so I have these boxers on, but still, it looks swag, right? And, of course, I have my surfboard, so let's go. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay, it's only been 5 seconds since I started surfing and I'm already regretting my choices. Whoa, there's rocks everywhere, I'm gonna crash! Okay, time to move out to sea. So let's go forward, yeah. Oh, well, at least the waves are small, right? Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh my gosh, it's a big wave! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! What the heck? I'm back in camp. What? Oh, come on, what the heck was that? Wow, that was awesome. I caught like the biggest wave in the flipping world. Whoa, washed me all the way back up here. How'd that even happen? Oh, whatever. What should I do? Whoa, look at this place. Looks like a little sandy island. I'm gonna investigate. Ow! Okay, these things, they're prickly, jeez. Okay, could someone please tell me what these things are in the comments? Because they're really, like, they hurt me a lot. Ow, jeez.
Oh, these stones are really annoying. They're so pokey.
Maybe they're stinging nettles.
What the heck? Where did you come from, Scruffy?
I don't even know.
know you go to Shell Island.
Yeah, I do. Come here for vacation. What about you?
I come here for vacation as well. How long are you here for?
I don't even know. Just a day. Oh, same with me.
In case you guys are wondering, Rose, Doge, Ted and Tiddles are at a hotel for a day while I'm chilling here with all my biscuits. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
You're in Shell Island. Yeah, I don't know where he came from, but yeah. I got a good idea, Rattling. What's that? Follow me. Here we go, Scruffy. We're going to start our adventure in the sand dunes. Oh, cool. We're going to climb Mount Everest over there. You betcha. Let's go then. Come on, Rattling, let's go. Gotta catch them all. Ow. Wait for me. Gotta go. There's a Snorlax down here. Ow. Ouch, that really hurt. You bet it did. But it was worth it to find the Snorlax. Yeah. Here we go, Rattling. Mount Everest. Oh, yeah. I want to go up. There's the Snorlax up there. Okay. Let's go, then. Yeah.
Scruffy.
Yeah, Rattling.
Do you really think we can climb this?
I bet you. Yes, we can. And once we do...
What?
We'll be so fit, we can run a mile. Damn.
I want to do this then.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Keep going. We can nearly get to the top. I can't hold on much longer. Oh, no, Scruffy. No, I must keep going. Okay, maybe on second thoughts I'll just stay right here. Look at the seagulls over there. See them? Oh, you seagull, stop laughing. Just because you can't get up here, you have to fly, so shut up. Stop laughing. Stupid seagulls. Hey, Scruffy.
Yeah?
Am I far up?
Not exactly, no.
Oh, dang it. There's no way. I can't do it anymore. Oh my gosh, I did it. I actually did it. I am the champion. I just climbed Mount Everest. Here we. Oh, wow. Look at this place. Seagulls. This place is amazing. Damn, just look at all those views. Damn. Look at them. Look at all those views. That's amazing. They're going up so high. So many views.
Damn.
Oh, no. I gotta get all the way down there now. There's no way.
Don't worry, Rattling, you'll be fine. In the meantime, I'll be just chilling in my little sandbed. Don't mind me.
No thanks, Scruffy. I think I'll just sit right here with my fancy Crocs and just enjoy the views.
Rattling, you can't stay there all day. You gotta come down sometime.
Oh, he's right. I can't just sit here like a fat rat. I gotta do something.
Okay, here I go. Geronimo!
Oh, I'm so dizzy. Oh, gosh. Oh, God.
Oh, my head.
I actually made it. I'm in safe. I made it. Yes. Oh, my gosh. My hand's beating. Oh, phew, I thought I was going to die then. Phew, wee.
Oh, hey, Rattling, you actually did it.
Yes, I did. Now, let's get out of here. Jeez, I've had enough sand for one day.
You said it. Okay, Rattling. Now, we're going to be doing some bike riding.
Oh, cool. I love bike riding.
Me too. But this isn't any usual bike riding we're doing here.
Okay, what bike riding are we doing then, Scruffy?
Well, we're going to be doing... Rocky bike riding.
Oh no, but that's dangerous.
That's my middle name.
Is actually?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna do it. I'm just gonna sit and watch.
Well, if you wanna do it, then why don't you do it?
Because I wanna see you do it. It'll be funny.
Oh, great.
Anyway, in the meantime, I'm just gonna sit right here and watch. Yeah.
Scruffy, I don't think this is a very good idea.
Why not?
It's awesome. I do it all the time. Well, this bike's way too big for me, and I don't even have a helmet on.
Here you go.
Oh! Yeah, I guess I'm happy now, Scruffy, but it's still pink and I can't even see.
Oh, come on, just because it's pink doesn't mean it's bad, you feminist. Oh, don't call me a feminist.
Okay then, Scruffy, I'm off.
Oh, there's rocks everywhere. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Whoa! Oh! Scruffy, this is dangerous. I'm going fast now.
Oh, so many rocks everywhere.
Uh-oh. Big rock incoming.
Oh! Oh, gosh, oh, gosh, oh, gosh.
Oh!
Oh, Rattling, are you okay? What's that? Oh, your head's under the sand? Why didn't you just say that? Oh, there you go.
Oh, my gosh.
Maybe we should do something a bit more dangerous.
Oh, great.
So, Rattling, now we're going to feed the seagulls.
What, we're feeding seagulls?
Yeah, they like bread.
I like bread?
Okay, here's some bread. Let's throw it.
Sticky.
Yes.
Okay, where's mine?
Oh, you don't get any.
Oh, come on.
Oh, gosh, they're coming over. We should get back. They're going to eat us.
What are they?
They're seagulls.
They're going to eat us all. They're aliens.
No, they're not. They're just birds.
They're coming after me. They're flying around. They're starting a riot. Run! Oh!
Okay, Rattling, now we're gonna go in the park.
Wait, really? The park?
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
But...
come on, let's just go.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Rattling, now we're gonna go all the way around without falling over. Do you think we can do it?
Yeah, let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, God, I'm stuck.
Oh, come on, Rattling.
I haven't touched the ground, though, so I'm not out.
Well, go on, let's go.
Lolly, lolly, la. Oh! Oh, Scruffy, you fell.
No, I didn't. I'm still... I haven't touched the ground. See, I'm an angel.
No, you're not. You're a devil.
Wait, what? Oh!
Ha, get wrecked.
I'm beating you, Rattling.
I don't care. I'm just going to have a nice swing.
Whoa! Yes, I made it all the way round. Yes.
Okay, what do you want to do now, Scruffy?
I don't know. How about we go in the sand dunes for a long while?
Yeah, like back in the sand dunes again?
Yeah, it'll be fun, right?
Oh yeah, I love the sand dunes, let's go!
Yeah! Whoa!
Oh.
Woo!
Oh. So, Scruffy, why are we down here again?
Well, Rattling, just look at the views.
Yeah. They really are nice, Scruffy, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, what do you want to do then?
Well, Rattling,
I need you to look after something for me.
Okay, I need you to look after these crisps for me.
Okay, sure.
Okay. Yeah, these views are amazing.
They're just outstanding.
Oh, Rattling, what are you doing?
Oh, nothing. Why?
Oh, where are my crisps? You ate them, didn't you?
You're in the packet. Sorry, I couldn't help it.
You demolished that in 3 seconds.
Sorry, Scruffy, I just couldn't keep it in.
Whoa, dude, you ate all those crisps.
Yeah, don't worry, it's okay, though, jeez.
Oh, well,
you should enter a food eating contest, jeez.
Yeah, I know.
Well, Rattling, it's been a good day.
Indeed it has.
Yeah,
it's a shame the day has to be over.
Yeah, I know, it's been a good day.
Yes, it has.
Well, it's getting kind of late. Do you think we should be going to sleep?
Well, yeah, I guess. Yeah, it's been a good day, a good night. Everything's cool.
Just admire the views.